Hello everyone, good morning to one and all ma'am. Today we are discussing the topic that is nothing but design thinking virtual collaboration. Okay, the concept is virtual collaboration. Okay, as a framework for solving complex problems, and design thinking takes on a whole new meaning in times of corona and when practically everyone needs to adapt to uncertain, rapidly changing external conditions within a matter of moments. What does meaning the exact sentence in the sense? Yes, a software framework, it is nothing but a platform, ma'am, for we want to developing the software applications. Okay, it provides a foundation on which the software developers can build programs for a specific platform. Okay, it is nothing but a framework. Okay, so a framework may also include some code libraries and a compiler and one more we can say, and other programs we are using in the software development process. Okay, we want to solving some complex problems. Okay, and we want to design thinking is nothing but it is a process. We want to create you some through a problem creating. Okay, it takes on a whole new meaning in times of corona. We want to adapt in the sense to make suitable for a new use, or as the purpose, or we want to say modify. Okay, when everyone in your lives practically it needs to make suitable for a new purpose, what is the use to ascertain what the data we want to found in abundance today on the web, in sensor networks, we can see within that enterprises, both in their structured and unstructured sources. Okay, we can see rapidly this one. Okay, we want to changing some external conditions. Okay, within that matter of moments, what exactly we want to say in the sense, exactly design thinking virtual collaboration in the sense, how we can run a virtual collaboration in design thinking, in the sense we can learn about these things in this topic, in this curriculum. Okay, design thinking is nothing but it is a hot topic, ma, for businesses these days. Okay, and it's no surprise there a growing a body of research how it shows that organizations and that have adopted this innovative approaches, okay, based on customer centric or centricity, if we have take the identity challenges, challenging assumptions, we want to create you the problem solving and experimentation. It means these are all significantly outperforming their competitors. Okay, it is the concept of how we can run a virtual design thinking project with remote teams. Okay, we can see the need for fast-paced human-centered innovation is greater than ever. In the sense, what I meant to say in the sense, what is the need, what you want for creating a problem solving fast-paced human-centered innovation, it is greater than ever. Yes, bringing people together in a physical space has so far been a main characteristic of design thinking. So the question is now whether it is fit to deliver its proven impact in a virtual setting as well. With face-to-face workshops have been cancelled nearly everywhere, and innovation experts around the world and translating their workshops, sprints and consulting offers into a digitally accessible formats. What is the exactly they say in the sense? Traditionally, The practice of design thinking has involved bringing people together, ma, in a physical space to share their customer what they might be insights, okay, what the brainstorm ideas, okay, they are unable to think what the ideas it will be with countless post-it notes, okay, and work together. We want to create some prototype concepts, okay, of new solutions. To start a new solution, they want to create a solution, and then they want to iterate and they want to evolve with the customer feedback, okay. However, in a world, we want to say 83% of the professionals work in a globally distributed team. Okay, so bringing people together physically is not always an option, ma. With tight budgets, and if we have an environmental need to cut down on air travel, so many organizations are looking for ways to enable teams to tackle strategic challenges through the design thinking remotely. Okay, so there's no question that teams are capable of great things when we are working remotely. So there is no shortage of project management tools. That's why what we want to say, virtual whiteboards and prototyping software out there to help. However, we want to getting some extra knowledge about something remote working right now. Okay, when the problem the team is trying to solve calls for a design thinking approach, how it brings its own set of challenges, okay. First of all, they want to take some field research, ma. And that time, they want to think some form insights how it will be the research. And they want to focus the challenges. Okay, later they are thinking how we want to generate the ideas and how we want to start the solution, in the sense like a prototype design, okay, how they coverage it, okay, and finally they want to implement it, that okay, what the field research it will be, finally they want to implement, and they want to make a test via concept, and finally they give to the customer support. Yes, the customer finally reach the product how it will be, okay, that like that they want to see that, okay, what exactly the need for fast paced human centered innovation is greater than ever, in the sense. For example, now we can see, ma, yes, bringing people together in a physical space, it has so far been a main characteristics of a design thinking. Now we can see what the question is now, in the sense, whether it is fit to deliver, it's proven the computing, what the impact, in the sense we want to computing some enhances communication, how the interaction and cognition to their companies. Okay, what I meant to say, in the sense, it is a virtual setting, ma, as well. Okay, with nowadays, due to corona, due to our pandemic situations, due to the cause of corona, all our the teaching staff may not take the class directly. Why? Because of due to pandemic time, they want to take some remotely. How they want to take at Google Meet? It's nothing but a virtual collaboration from one link to another link. They want to take classes through a virtual collaboration of design thinking, with face-to-face workshops have been cancelled nearly every institutions are cancelled with face-to-face workshops, having teaching classes for schooling, for colleging, for medical colleges, for associations, for example, if you have take some software companies, they are all with face-to-face workshops have been cancelled nearly everywhere. So innovation, in the sense, if we have get some new idea about experts around the world or translating the their workshops through sprints, especially in software development. And we are consulting the offers like into digitally accessible formats. Like I am teaching with you, it's nothing but it's a virtual collaboration from two and me. Okay. For example, due to pandemic situation, the corona will became now. Now, how can I teach with you? Now, I am taking a video class online and I have to share the link to you. It's nothing but some virtual collaboration from me and you. Okay. Now it's nothing but some innovation experts around the world. So many members are taking like this only. They are translating their workshops or like classes, some engineering classes or medical classes or intermediate classes, whatever it may be. They're taking their workshops as especially in software development, and we are consulting offers into digitally. We are having taking accessible formats. Okay, this is the concept of design thinking, a virtual collaboration. We want to take some virtual collaboration, not directly from face to face. Okay, nowadays. Why? Because of due to pandemic situations. Now, this is nothing but these are the exact what I am saying, design thinking, virtual collaboration. Okay, now we have seen some staying on track ma. Throughout a design thinking project, the teams need to repeatedly shift gates from diverging to converging. Okay, and we want to apply some different tools and mindsets at each stage of the process ma. When the teams are remote keeping teams in a synchronization, it gets a lot harder. Okay, so there is less transparency about who is doing what. Okay, making it more likely that members will fall behind, in the sense to the behind, it means key milestones or decision points, or just get lost in that process. Okay, these are we can see ma now how which tools we want to use. There are some countless ma items in the form of a design thinking toolkit. Okay, and we want to know that which to apply at which stage can be daunting. Okay, this is especially true for newly trained teams who have benefited from in-person facilitation in the past. Okay, nothing but the person's confidence to succeed. What they are thinking, design is not rocket science, but it doesn't require, but it does require people to try out a new method. Okay, that may not be a part of their traditional work. Nowadays, coming to the day-to-day approach in physical workshops, and we are taking some groups, try these things out together. Oftenly, with an innovation facilitator to help what we want to do, when we want to do, when teams go remotely and we want to get this in-person support is missing, and making it easy to slip back into old habits. Okay, this is the concept we want to learn about design thinking in virtual collaboration. Okay, you don't want to take a face-to-face magic here. Why? Because of people often talk about the buzz that comes from actively collaborate, how we want to link from one to another as a group. When doing design thinking work, how the ideas collide, and it should be a creativity, how it flows. When everyone is together, but how can that can be recreated in a virtual setting? Okay, this is the concept of design thinking, virtual collaboration. What exactly we want to think? Now we are making a remote teams work. Okay, coming to the COVID-19 compatible, in the sense, what I meant to say, compatible in the sense, matchable. Many businesses are trying to focus on the basics as they are forced to make decisions that vastly impact their foundations. What we want to say, that impact in the sense, we want to computing some enhanced communication, interaction, how their foundation on a daily basis, how it will work. Coming to the virtual design thinking workshops and innovations, it might seem like the last thing. There's currently a time to think what we want to do about and money we want to invest them. Okay, in reality, however, they might be able to provide just the right answers. Okay, what the software crisis is a term. It is used in the early days of your computing the science for the difficulty of writing useful and efficient computer programs, okay, in the required time. What I meant to say in the sense, the software crisis was due to the rapid increases in computer power and the complexity of that problems that could now be tactful, okay. How the tractability we can test. Okay, however, they might be able to provide just the right answers to the crisis. It's related to the software. It's related to the business challenges. Okay, this is nothing but COVID-19 compatible. How the workshops will be conducted, and we are taking some innovation actions. It seems like we are taking some currently time to think about the money and how we can invest them. And next one, we can see cost saving. Although still the cheaper option compared to stagnation. What is the meaning of the stagnation in the sense? It's nothing but it's lack of activity and growth, or we can say a development. Okay, although still the cheaper option, it is compared to the lack of activity and growth as well as development. And we are saying driving innovation has ubiquitously innovation, something new ideas we want to getting some challenging assumptions. It has to be ubiquitous in the sense widely spreaded, turned out to be quite an expensive understanding, okay, an expensive undertaking. What they are taking some trips were made around the world, and we are taking some fancy innovation spaces booked, and we are learned about some workshop material, how we want to bought it, and the some food arrangements and food arrangements how we want to catered. Okay, this is the concept of cost saving. What I meant to say in the sense, although still the cheaper option compared to the lack of activity and growth or development, and we want to drive some new ideas, has it should be widely spreaded, turned out to be quite, it has an expensive understanding, and what we want to made around the world, it should be some fancy innovation spaces booked, and we want to learn about some workshop material, how we can bought it, and we want to take some food arrangement catered. Later we discuss that is nothing but a digital outcome. What in the sense, the progress outcomes, how we want to describe the significant learning steps. The student take care as how they develop, how they are expertise in a computational thinking, how we want to compute some software requirements for software development, how we want to design for a digital technologies. That is nothing but digital outcome. What exactly what I meant to say in the sense, digital workshops can be fully recorded, okay, and which allows a more accurate, in the sense correct, accurate evaluation, and it should be easy post-processing. Okay, so the common virtual collaboration spaces allow you to save and send workshop results in all kinds of file formats. What I mean to say in the sense, the progress outcomes, we want to describe the significant learning steps that students take as they develop their expertise in computational thinking, in the sense of how we can compute and the software requirements, and for how we want to test and we want to develop and then design for digital technologies. Okay, and coming to the fourth one, that is nothing but time saving. We want to preparing a virtual design thinking workshop takes about the same amount of preparation time as offline. Okay, we want to prepare for designing a virtual a workshop. We want to take about that amount of preparation time as offline. Nevertheless, we can say a great deal of time it is saved throughout the actual workshops we are taking, as well as in terms of traveling. Okay, so by bringing that workshops online, it becomes more doable. How we want to involve the ideal groups of peoples, so no matter where they are located in that world. Okay, what I meant to say exactly in the sense, we want to preparing a virtual design thinking workshop, we want to take about some amount of preparation time as offline. Coming to the online, nevertheless, we can see in a great deal of time it is saved throughout the actual workshop, as well as in terms of traveling. What we meant to say in the sense, by bringing our workshops online, it becomes more doable. How we want to involve that ideal group of people, so no matter where they are located in that world. What I conclude that design thinking virtual collaboration, what exactly the definition and motivation of virtual collaboration in the sense, we want to define a virtual collaboration as a cooperative work. Okay, what I meant to say now, cooperative work undertaken by a distributed participants. Okay, through the use of information and communication technologies, ICT. As first, we can say it should be reliable information communication technologies. It becomes ubiquitous. In the sense, it could be widely spreaded in organizational environments. So, what I motivate of virtual collaboration in the sense, it is enhanceably, what I mean to say, it is increased. Virtual collaboration is increasingly a commonplace, and make sure that the success of these ventures, it is progressively a more important, a more essential to a wide variety of practical contexts. Okay, this is the concept of definition, and we want to motivation of virtual collaboration. Here in virtual collaboration, we want to see some phases. What the phases in the sense, first of all, we want to design thinking with remote teams. Well, is not easy. First of all, we want to staying on track, how which tools we want to use there, and confidence to succeed there, and we want to momentum, in the sense losing momentum is there, face to face magic is there. Two, through virtual collaboration. Okay, how we want to making remote teams work in the sense, a remote design thinking journey, how it will be in the sense. First step, we want to see how to inspire. What I mean to say, how to inspire. The tips for getting great results. First of all, we want to encourage the diverse teams. We are using mobile devices, how it will be visual, and the speak, and how we want to speak and meet regularly. How we want to use video to make meetings more human-centered core, how it will be. These are nothing but inspire phase, how it will take. And coming to the ideate phase, ideate how, what that customer needs, what that customer exactly needs, what that problem, how it will be, insight, make it use. Okay, the tips for getting great results here. First of all, we have to run multiple brainstorm, and then ideas from outside the team, how the idea it will be. And we want to keep a prototype scrappy, in the sense to start a solution. and then the so many prototypes, multiple ideas are there, and finally we can get the customer feedback how it will be, it's good or bad. And finally the phase, last one, implement. First one inspire, and second one is ideate, and third one is implement. What are the tips for getting that great results? In the sense, first of all, if we have to allow time for experimentation, and later we have to do a video pitch, and then we want to keep some key stakeholders, what they engaged, what they are occupied, and how the work towards a critical event, in the sense how the work in the direction of some critical actions. These are the concept include in a virtual collaboration of design thinking. Okay, later we discuss in further video that the topic of multi-user and multi-interaction, multi-account interaction. What I mean to say, multi-user and multi-account interaction. How we want to interact by using more than one user and by using more than one account in design thinking. Okay, thank you ma. Up to now, this is the concept of design thinking virtual collaboration. What exactly in the sense, in Telugu, what I meant to say in the sense, present is due to corona, we are not taking regular classes at classroom. Okay, now how can I take the class now? You present, I'm taking online. ఇన్ ద సెన్స్ అమ్మ నేను మీకు ఫేస్ టు ఫేస్ అనేది నేను డైరెక్ట్గా మీకు నేను టీచ్ చేయలేకపోతున్నాను. వర్చువల్ కొలాబరేషన్ ద్వారా డిజైన్ థింకింగ్ అవర్ పాండమిక్ సిచ్యువేషన్ ద్వారా COVID-19 కంపాటిబుల్లో ఎలా చెప్పగలుగుతున్నాను మీకు నేను ఆన్లైన్లో టీచ్ చేస్తున్నాను. అంటే ఈజ్ నథింగ్ బట్ ద కాన్సెప్ట్ ఆఫ్ వర్చువల్ కొలాబరేషన్. ఇట్స్ నథింగ్ బట్ హౌ వీ వాంట్ టు కొలాబరేట్ ఫ్రమ్ వన్ లింక్ టు అనదర్ త్రూ ఎ వర్చువల్. ఓకే, ఫేస్ టు ఫేస్ వర్క్షాప్స్ విల్ నాట్ రన్ nowadays due to pandemic situations. This is the concept oriented of design thinking virtual collaboration. Okay, this is exactly what I meant to say now. Okay, thank you ma'am.